Thank you for joining us. My name is Carlos Fernandez, CONCACAF Football Chief Competition Officer. We're here live from Shell Energy Stadium in Houston. And after all of our group stage matches, we have a situation where two teams ended up in third place from different groups are tied. And as per the competition regulations, when this happens, we are tied in points, goal scored, differential goal, and points of yellow cards and red cards. The next criteria to determine the teams that qualified and advanced to the quarterfinal matches is by virtue of draw of lots. Therefore, right here with me, we have one of our match commissioners from this competition, Ms. Hall, Tamara Hall, from Turks and Caicos Island. She's gonna be helping us with the process of the draw. Right in front of us, we have two spheres, each one containing the name of the two teams, one being Costa Rica, the other Puerto Rico. And for that matter, Tamara, I'll pass you the honors. Let's continue and the procedures of this draw. Please, can you help us determine the team that qualifies into the quarterfinals of this competition?
Costa Rica.
So there we have it. Costa Rica then advances to the quarterfinals of our W Bowl Cup. Congratulations to Costa Rica and Puerto Rico to that matter, and thank you for joining us for this quick but straightforward draw. Thank you.